各位嘉宾、各位会员、各位摄影朋友们，大家晚上好。
Good evening, distinguished guests, members, and fellow photographers.
我是今晚的主持人郭晨，欢迎来到2022年度上图坊国际摄影师节暨 GPU-China 摄影师节颁奖典礼直播现场。
I'm Goh Kim Hui, and I'm thrilled to be your host at the live streaming annual awards ceremony 2022. For top 10 Shangtuf photographers and top 10 GPU-China photographers.
2022年度上图坊和 GPU-China 联合举办了年度上图坊国际摄影师节 GPU-China 摄影师节及综合奖项系列评选活动，并根据各位摄影师的国际赛事成绩、国内外赛事活动的参与及展览的展出情况，以及国际荣衔的获得情况进行综合考评，最后评选出32个奖项。今晚将是群英荟萃，带给我们一场视觉的盛宴和听觉的享受，让我们一起见证这32个奖项的诞生。首先请允许我介绍出席本次颁奖典礼的重要嘉宾，他们分别是国际摄影家联盟 GPU 主席 Manolis Metzakis.
So first of all, I'm pleased to introduce you, our honored guests attending awards ceremony. First, Mr. Manolis Metzakis.
Metzakis. Hello, Gojinka. Hello to everyone. Thank you for the invitation. I'm happy to be with you.
谢谢。
Thank you. GPU 副主席 Saeed 阿尔西沙姆先生。
So GPU Vice President Saeed L. Shamsi.
GPU 副主席克劳迪卡洛西先生。
Vice President of GPU Claudio Calosi.
Hello, everybody, and Shishia for the invitation. Happy to be here.
Thank you.
谢谢邀请啊，很高兴能参加今晚的活动。
GPU 秘书长玛利亚·米洛瓦洛维奇·马克西莫维奇女士。
Miss Maria Milovanovic, Secretary General of GPU.
Hello, everyone. I'm happy to be here and thank you for the invitation.
很荣幸参加今天晚上的活动，谢谢那个邀请。
另外还有新加坡摄影协会主席吴金辉先生。
I'm Mr. Goh Kim Hui, President of Photographic Society of Singapore.
各位朋友，谢谢。上图坊的邀请 ，Thanks, Shangtuf for the invitation.
塞浦路斯摄影协会主席康斯坦丁诺斯·查拉兰博斯，塞尔维亚数码
不要睡着了，有点睡。
高杰·武基切维奇，欢迎您的到来。
And Mr. George, President of the Digital World of Photography from Serbia.
Hi, everybody.
IPA 项目总监汉娜·利勒通女士，欢迎的到来。
And Ms. Hannah Lillethun, General Manager of IPA. Thank you for being here.
Thank you very much for inviting me. Hello, everyone from Norway. Nice to be here.
那汉娜女士目前是在挪威，在挪威给大家问好。
也谢谢汉娜女士。除了这些重要嘉宾呢，还有请到我们直播间的还有今晚的部分获奖者，欢迎大家。
Yeah, and in addition to all the guests here, we have also the winners in the streaming room. Thank you for joining us.
最后呢，我还将要给大家隆重的介绍今晚的一位重量级的嘉宾，他就是上图坊总经理郭勇先生，欢迎郭总。
Last but not least, we have one more special guest. He is Mr. Goh Yong from the General Manager of Shangtuf. Thank you for joining us.
各位国外嘉宾，各位获奖摄影师，屏幕前的摄影朋友们，大家晚上好。
Good evening, dear guests and dear photo friends. Thank you for attending tonight's award ceremony.
谢谢郭总。
下面呢，有请国际摄影家联盟GPU主席
Manolis Metzakis 代表嘉宾发言。
Let's invite Mr. Manolis Metzakis, president of GPU, to speak on behalf of all the guests here tonight.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, dear GPU China members, Shangtuf members, and fellow Chinese photographers.
女士们、先生们，各位GPU中国会员们， 上图坊的会员以及中国的摄影师朋友们，大家晚上好。
I am honored to be here to attend the 2022 Shangtuf Top 10 Photographers and GPU China Top 10 Photographers Awards ceremony, where a total of 32 awards will be presented.
今天我很荣幸能够出席2022年度上图坊国际摄影师GPU China摄影师节颁奖典礼，将在这里见证总共32个奖项的诞生。
I would like to extend my sincere and heartfelt congratulations to GPU China and Shangtuf on behalf of the Global Photographic Union, GPU, at this exciting moment. Congratulations to all the 32 winners of the three categories, the GPU China Top 10 Photographers, the Shangtuf Top 10 Photographers, and the winners of the overall awards.
在这个令人激动的和期待的时刻，我谨代表GPU国际摄影家联盟向GPU China和上图坊致以诚挚的热烈的祝贺，衷心祝贺2022年度GPU China实节上图坊。 国际摄影师节和各位年度综合奖获得者。
GPU is an international organization of photographers dedicated to international photography with members from nearly 100 countries. In a spirit of openness and inclusiveness, GPU has over the years been committed to international photographic art and cultural exchange among photographers. It organizes an annual virtual photo festival and a biennial photo festival.
GPU 一直本着开放的并包容的态度，致力于发展国际摄影间的这种艺术交流。每年举办一届线上的虚拟摄影节，每两年举办一次摄影节活动，培养优秀国际摄影师。OK。
As a great part of the GPU family, GPU China announces its top 10 photographers for 2022, who are the best of this great community.
那GPU中国的话，是GPU一个非常优秀的团队。今天将要诞生GPU China的十杰，这又将是这支优秀团队中的那个佼佼者。OK。
Nominating the GPU China Top 10 Photographers will inspire more members to continue to learn and improve their photography skills and embark on a journey to higher pursuit of the art of photography.
我想通过 GPU China 十节这样的一种评选方式，可以激励更多的会员不断的学习和提升摄影水平，走上更高的摄影艺术境界。OK。
Here I would like to express my sincere gratitude to Mrs. Goh Kim Hui, Vice President of GPU and President of GPU China, for her great efforts in promoting the works of the members of GPU China and the Chinese photographers at the
GPU China的这种努力为提高全球GPU队伍的水平做出了积极的贡献，在这里我要真诚的感谢。 GPU副主席、GPU China主席郭晨女士为实现GPU China 更大的推广做了很多的努力。OK。
GPU hopes to work together with everyone to achieve the goal of the promotion of the art of photography around the world.
GPU愿意和大家一起努力，共同将摄影艺术的传播与推广实现国际化。Okay.
We look forward to more and more Chinese photographers joining the GPU family.
那我们也期待越来越多的中国摄影师能够加入到GPU这个大家庭来。Okay.
We wish the members of GPU-China and Shangtuf to achieve good results in exhibitions and competitions with their excellent works and to realize their artistic values in the field of photography.
也祝愿更多的GPU-China会员、上图坊会员的优秀摄影师的作品在各类国际影展中取得好成绩，在摄影领域中实现自我价值的艺术价值的体现。Okay.
And last but not least, I would like to wish great success to the 2022 Shangtuf Top 10 Photographers and GPU China Top 10 Photographers Award Ceremony. Thank you very much.
Okay, 最后衷心的祝愿本次2022年度上图坊国际摄影时节暨GPU China 摄影时节颁奖典礼圆满成功，谢谢。
谢谢 Manolis 热情洋溢的发言。
Thank you, Gujin.
Thank you for your kind words.
在今晚的颁奖典礼中呢，露西基金会的主席、露西国际摄影奖 IPA 国际摄影奖的创始人、主席侯赛因法曼尼先生呢，原本他是要亲临我们的现场的，但因为呢这个时候不巧的是呢，他刚好在从美国前往欧洲的航班，所以呢他给我们发来了贺信。下面呢，我们就有请 IPA 的项目总监潘娜女士代表侯赛因先生给我们宣读这份贺信。
Yeah, so for this evening's award ceremony, Mr. Hossein Farman, president of Lucy Foundation and founder of Lucy Awards, he was supposed to be with us in person. Unfortunately, he happens to be on the flight from United States to Europe. So he sent his letters instead. So Hannah, please, would you please read the letter on behalf of Mr. Hossein? Thank you.
Thank you very much. It is my honor to read a message from Hossein Farmani, the founder and president of the International Photography Awards and the Lucy Foundation. On behalf of the International Photography Awards, I would like to extend my warmest congratulations to Shangtuf on the occasion of its award ceremony 2022 for the Shangtuf Top 10 Photographers, GPU China Top 10 Photographers, and overall Best Performance Photographers.
很荣幸今天晚上能够参加今天晚上的活动。那下面的话，就是我，那汉娜女士就刚刚宣读了侯赛因先生发来的这份贺信，就是贺信内容大概是说，就是值此2022年度上图坊时节，摄影时节和GPU China时节的颁奖典礼之际，IPA向上图坊致以最热烈的问候，衷心的祝愿上图坊国际摄影时节。 以及GPU-China时节的，以及就是各位就是获奖者吧，然后衷心的祝贺本次的那个颁奖典礼圆满成功。Thank you, Hannah.
谢谢。另外呢，就是我们还收到了来自全球10多个国家国际摄影机构及国际大赛组委会发来的贺信，对于今晚的颁奖典礼呢表示祝贺。
Yeah, we have also received congratulatory letters from photo organizations and competition organizing committees from more than 10 countries around the world for tonight's award ceremony. Global Photographic Union,
新加坡摄影学会,
the Photographic Society of Singapore,
纽约摄影学会,
the Photographic Society of New York,
阿联酋摄影学会,
Emirates Photographers Society,
塞浦路斯摄影学会,
the Cyprus Photographic Society,
塞尔维亚数码摄影世界 DPW,
or Digital Photography,
印度尼西亚摄影学会联合会,
Federation of Photographic Society of Indonesia,
摩洛哥影像协会,
Morocco Association of Image,
亚洲摄影家联盟,
Asian Photographers Union,
意大利谢纳国际摄影节,
Siena Awards from Italy,
国际摄影奖 IPA,
International Photography Awards IPA,
德国四地国际摄影品牌展 CIPA,
German International Photography,
意大利 OSIS 自然摄影大赛,
OSIS Nature Photography Contest,
华人境界国际摄影大赛组委会,
OSIS,
土耳其画廊,
Gallery from Turkey.
圣土坊呢，自2008年成立以来，致力于搭建民间国际摄影交流的平台，通过国际参赛、展览和交流的方式呢，让中国摄影师的作品走出国门，走向世界，也引进了很多国际优秀摄影作品在中国展示和交流。
Since its establishment in 2008, Shangtuf has been committed to build a platform for photography exchange between China and international photography community. Through international competitions, exhibitions, and exchange events, Shangtuf introduced its works of Chinese photographers into the world and has brought many outstanding international photography works to exhibit at the photo festivals galleries in China.
目前呢, 上图网已经成为国际摄影家联盟 GPU-China 的所在地, 国际影艺联盟 FIARP 的团体会员, 英国皇家摄影学会 RPS 的中国分会之一, 纽约摄影学会中国浙江联络站, 成为国内做的最早的国际影赛代理机构之一, 也是一家具有成熟经验的民间国际摄影交流和策展机构。
Present, GPU-China is also located here at Shangtuf, and Shangtuf is a group member of FIARP, a chapter of Royal Photographic Society, and the liaison officer of the Photographic Society of New York. Shangtuf has become one of the agencies in China to help photographers in international photo competitions, as well as a sophisticated non-official organization to carry out photo exchange and tutorial events.
2009年至今, 上图坊组织的参赛团队在各类国际影赛中累计有20多万幅次作品获奖和入选, 其中2万幅次获金银铜及星带奖等各类等级奖项, 并且在多届合赛中有诸多斩获并拿下多项国际知名赛事的全场大奖, 很多中国摄影师也因此受邀出席国外颁奖典礼。
Since 2009, Shangtuf members have received more than 100,000 acceptances and 20,000 awards in various photo competitions. Many Chinese photographers also win major awards in prestigious competitions and were invited to attend the awards ceremonies.
上图坊的发展离不开广大影友对我们的信任和支持，因为你们的相伴才有今天的上图坊。在此，我要献上我最诚挚的感谢，谢谢你们。So
all the honors for Shangtuf cannot be achieved without the trust and support of our photographers. So here I would like to extend our most sincere gratitude to all the members. Thank you.
好，谢谢，谢谢大家。 接下来呢，将要进行我们的一个颁奖环节。首先要颁发的呢是2022年度上都坊国际摄影师节的第八到第十名，我们将请出今晚的第一位颁奖嘉宾，来自塞尔维亚数码摄影世界 DPW 主席Djordje Vukicevic。有请Djordje先生。
Now let's get started to announce the winners. First, they are the 8th to 10th place of the top 10 Shangtuf photographers. So let's have Mr. Djordje from Serbia to announce the winners.
Hello again. I will announce winners for top 10 Shangtuf photographers for 2022 from 8th to 10th place. On 10th place, winner are Mr. Yang Gomei. 9th place, winner are Mr. Li Hangxin. And 8th place winner is Mr. Zhang Yi. My congratulations to all winners. And I'm sorry if I not read names correctly.
谢谢，最后祝贺张杰、李汉兴、杨桂美三位老师，也谢谢Djordje先生。我们下面看一下他们的视频。祝贺张杰、李汉兴、杨国美三位老师，再次感谢Djordje先生。接下来呢，我们将要颁发的是上图坊国际摄影师节的第五到第七名。有请我们的颁奖嘉宾塞浦路斯摄影学会主席康斯坦丁诺斯查拉兰博斯先生，有请。
So our next awards are the 5th to 7th place of the top 10 Shangtuf photographers 2022.So let's welcome Mr. Constantinos to announce the awards.
Hello from me. Very nice to be with you. Thank you for the invitation. And I will announce the award winners from the 7th place to the 5th place. In the 7th place, we have the photographer Zhang Jinzhou.
Yes.
In the 6th place, we have the photographer Liu Huyu. And in the 5th place, we have the photographer Chen Ji. These are the three winners. Congratulations to all these artists.
祝贺，谢谢康斯坦丁诺斯先生。也祝贺陈继、刘厚宇、蒋志洲三位老师。下面我们看他们的大屏幕。
Thank you.
Thank you too.
谢谢，再次恭喜陈记、刘厚宇和蒋志洲三位老师，也谢谢我们的颁奖嘉宾，Thank you. 接下来呢，我们将要颁发的是上图坊国际摄影师节的第二到第四名，有请颁奖嘉宾新加坡摄影学会主席吴金辉先生。
Okay, now we are going to announce the second to fourth place of the top 10 Shangtuf photographers. And now let's welcome Mr. Goh Kim Hui, President of Photographic Society of Singapore. Please, Mr. Wu.
现在我公布2022年度上图坊国际摄影节第二名到第四名。 摄影师是钟田，获得第三名的是鲍小平，获得第二名是马亚平。恭喜以上三位摄影师，你们的作品实在太棒了。感谢吴主席。
主席也再次祝贺马亚平、茂小平和钟田三位老师。在开始揭晓。Congratulations
to 马亚平、茂小平和钟田。Yes,
thank you.
这几个摄影师，谢谢你。Thank
you. 那接下来呢，在我们开始揭晓上图坊国际摄影师节第一名之前呢，我们先穿插一个节目。 让请大家呢欣赏歌曲演唱《闷草原》这首歌呢是由上图坊的会员李医生先生作词，其中的配图呢也都是李医生老师拍摄。请大家在欣赏优美歌曲的同时呢，也来领略李医生老师镜头下如梦似幻的美丽草原。
So before we announce the first place of top 10 Shangtuf photographers, let's enjoy the song performed by He Fan, Dream Meadow. It's lyrics and the photos by Li Yusan. Please enjoy the beautiful song as well as the dreamlike grassland and the lands of Mr. Li Yusan.
Is
宝神奇的炊烟，丝丝缕缕绕在心田，丝丝缕缕绕在心田。我的梦回响在山间，那是码头前流出的爱恋，悠悠扬扬拨动心弦，悠悠扬扬拨动心弦。我的梦在眼前，那是回记不起的思念，我的梦在天边，那是一片辽阔的草原。在蓝天，那是蒙古包升起的炊烟，丝丝缕缕绕在心田，丝丝缕缕绕在心田。我的梦住在河畔，那是老阿妈默默的期盼，殷殷切切令人心酸，殷殷切切令人心酸。是挥之不去的思念，我的梦在天边，那是一片辽阔的草原，我的梦在眼前，那是蓝远方的呼唤，我的梦在天边，那是蒙古人心灵的家园，那是蒙古人心灵的家园。
谢谢李玉山老师带来的那个优美的歌曲和精彩的摄影佳作。
So thank you to Mr. Li Yushan for bringing such a beautiful song and a wonderful photography words.
接下来呢，将会是今晚颁奖典礼的一个小高潮。我们将要揭晓的是2022年度上图坊国际摄影师节第一名。那么究竟是哪一位摄影师获得了这一殊荣？我们拭目以待。
So here comes one of the most exciting moments of tonight's awards ceremony. We will announce the first place of top 10 Shangtuf Photographer of the Year 2022.
下面呢，我们将隆重的请出上图坊总经理郭勇先生来给我们揭晓上图坊国际摄影师节的第一名，有请郭总。
Now let's give it up to the Mr. Guo Yong, General Manager of Shangtuf, to make the announcement.
我宣布获得2022年度上图坊国际摄影师节第一名的是李建平，恭喜李老师。
谢郭总，同时恭喜本届上图坊国际摄影奖的第一名获得者李建平老师。下面呢，我们请看李建平老师的那个大视频。建平老师非常精彩的作品，再次呢祝贺李建平老师获得这样的一个殊荣，也再次感谢郭总颁发的这个大奖。下面呢，我想问一下李建平老师，我想此刻的你的心情一定是很激动，你有什么想对大家说的吗？
So yes, so congratulations again to Mr. Li Jianping. Anything you would like to share for your winning of the first place of this award?
Oh, 谢谢大家。今天非常高兴参加这么一个线上的颁奖大会。今天获得这个荣誉啊，我非常的激动，也很开心，很高兴。能取得今天的成绩，获得上图坊国际摄影第一名，首先我要感谢上图坊，感谢郭晨老师，给我们提供了一个那么好的国际影展的平台。我从2011年以来就开始在上图坊打比赛，是上图坊引领我们带着自己的作品走向了世界。走进了国际摄影大赛，开拓了我们的视野，也让我接受了很多很多的这个影友老师给了我们很大的指导和帮助。可以这么说吧，没有上图坊也就没有我今天的成绩。在这里呢，我还要感谢长期以来支持和关心鼓励我的各位老师，各位影友，谢谢。摄影对我来说是非常有价值和非常有意义的事情，也是我人生的很重要的一个部分，是我的挚爱。有爱就有坚持，就有力量。我将和大家一起，今后在摄影这条道路上，和所有真正热爱摄影的、热爱生活、热爱生命的朋友们一直走下去，取得更好的成绩。谢谢大家，祝大家身体健康，万事如意，谢谢。
Okay, so first of all, I'm very happy to join this award ceremony. Thank you for the invitation. I'm thrilled that I've won this award. And first of all, I have to thank Shangtuf for building this platform for us to participate in international photo competitions. I actually started participating in photo competitions in 2011, and it is with the guidance of Shangtuf, I have this opportunity to participate in international photo competitions. My achievements up to now will not have been realized, achieved if it had not been Shangtuf's help. So I have to say thank you to all the, staff members and Guo Chen Lao Shi for their support. I love photography, and I will continue to photograph, make photos, and continue to achieve in the future. Thank you.
谢谢李建平老师的精彩发言。接下来呢，我们将要进入 GPU-China 摄影师节的颁奖环节。先看一段小视频。
So okay, next, we will announce the awards for the next category, but first.
接下来呢，我们将邀请出第一位 GPU-China 十节的颁奖嘉宾、GPU 秘书长玛利亚女士来揭晓年度 GPU-China 的第八到第十名。有请玛利亚。
All right, so our next guest presenter for this category is Maria, Secretary General of GPU. So please kindly announce the 8th to 10th place of top 10 GPU China Photographers 2022. Maria, please.
Hello, everyone, again. It's my pleasure to announce the winners from the 10th to 8th place of the top 10 GPU China for 2022.
大家晚上好。这是我能够参加今天晚上的颁奖典礼，是我的荣幸。接下来，我会颁发今天晚上八到十名的这个获奖者。OK。
So here they are. On tenth place, there's Yang Guomei.
那第十名。
Ninth place.
Yang Guomei.
Sorry.
Yes.
The ninth place, Li Hanxin.
第九名是李汉新老师。
And eighth place, Liu Houyu.
那第十名是刘厚宇老师。
Congratulations to the winners, and I wish them even more success in photography, and I wish the same to all GPU China members. I would like to use this opportunity also to thank Ms. Guo Jing for her hard work and.For the good cooperation and contribution in GPU generally. It's a pleasure to work with you, Guo Jing. Thank you.
Thank you.
祝贺各位获奖者，然后希望大家未来也能创造更多的创作更多美好的作品。也感谢就是上次访郭晨女士她为 GPU China 也做了很多的贡献GPU 也很荣幸有这位副主席能够在中国推广更多关于 GPU 的事情。谢谢。
Thank you, Maria. 同时呢恭喜刘厚宇、李汉新和杨国美三位老师。下面我们看视频。 再次感谢玛丽亚 ，Thank you， 玛丽。然后也再次的祝贺三位获奖老师。接下来呢，我们将要颁发的是GPU China 第五到第七名，有请我们的颁奖嘉宾 GPU 副主席克劳迪先生，有请克劳迪。
So next up, we are going to announce the fifth to seventh top 10 GPU China photographers 2022, and the presenter is Mr. Claudio, Vice President of GPU. Please, Mr. Claudio.
I am honored and pleased to be part of this event from abroad, because I know that the joy of the winners will be higher if friends far away from worldwide share their happiness with them. So, thank you for the invitation.
颁奖典礼，然后我相信能够收到来自远方的朋友的祝贺，那这些获奖者他们应该会更加高兴吧？啊，所以再感谢上图坊的这个邀请。Okay.
So thank you for the invitation again, and congratulations to the winners for the 2022 here. So the winners are. The seventh place goes to Chen Weiping. The sixth place to Zhong Tian.
第六名是钟田老师。
And fifth place to Mao Xiaoping.
第五名是。
Congratulations.
祝贺你们。
Thank you, Claudia.同时也祝贺茂小平、中田和陈卫平三位老师。接下来我们看视频。再次感谢我们的颁奖嘉宾克劳迪先生，也再次的祝贺我们的茂小平、中田和陈卫平三位老师获奖。接下来呢，我们将要颁发的是 GPU China 十杰的第二到第四名，有请我们的颁奖嘉宾 GPU 副主席、阿联酋摄影学会主席Saeed先生。
Yeah, so next we are going to announce the second to fourth.Top 10 GPU China photographers, and the presenter is Mr. Saeed El Shamsi, Vice President of GPU. And yes, Saeed, please.
Thank you. Good evening to all. First of all, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Shangtuf and GPU China for this lovely evening.
Okay.
I take this opportunity to congratulate all winners in both top 10 Shangtuf photographers and GPU China photographers.
那借此会向所有的获奖者表示祝贺。Okay.
Also, I will be happy to announce.The winners of top 10 photographers of GPU China in 2022, hoping that I will pronounce the names correctly.
Okay.
Second place is the winner Li Jianping.
Li Jianping.
Third place Zhang Ji. Fourth place is Tong Jiang Chuang. And congratulations to the winners and thanks, good luck to all of you.
谢谢祝贺三位获奖摄影师，然后也祝你们今后创作顺利。 Okay.
Thank you, thank you, Saeed. 就是这次呢，就是其实今天 Saeed 呢，他是在外面很远的一个地方。原本呢，他说他可能出席不了，后来呢，他说可能他只能用手机上网，他出不了图像。但是后来呢，他做了很大的一个努力，然后呢。 在我们在屏幕上，我们在今天的直播间看到了Saeed和我们在一起，非常非常感谢Saeed对我们的支持。Originally
Saeed was traveling and he has you know bad connection on cell phone and maybe he says he maybe not able to attend or maybe something maybe go wrong but luckily we saw Saeed here and thank you for being here with us tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
同时呢，也祝贺李建平、张杰和童江川三位老师。接下来呢，我们看他们的精彩作品。 再次的感谢赛义德，再次的祝贺三位获奖摄影师。接下来呢，又是一个令人期待的时刻 ，2022年度GPU-China 摄影时节第一名将花落谁家？不要走开，节目之后我们继续揭晓。
So we are going to announce another, you know, exciting awards. But before that, we will have a performance by our members. So.
Please stay tuned. So a
flute solo performance by GPU China member Yu Xiang. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
谢谢，悠翔的倾情演奏，刚才听到他奏响的这个优美的旋律呢，我就在想，我们的会员啊，真是多才多艺。 优翔呢，其实他拍片也是拍的很好的，然后呢，他的作品也曾经在联合国，那个就是在法国的联合教科文大楼，在那展出，我为我们有这样优秀的一个团队而骄傲。他住新加坡吗？刚才的背景是新加坡的背景。对，他曾经在新加坡那个读研究生，在去年都在新加坡，去年下半年才回来。
Yoshang is actually he is a musician, also a photographer, and he well, we have to thank him for his wonderful performance. He used to live in he studied in Singapore last year, so you just now you saw the background of the place of Singapore, I believe, I was proud that we have so many talented members, and I'm proud of being a part of this versatile community.
接下来呢，我们将要颁发的是GPU-China 的摄影师节的第一名，我想这是我们今天晚上颁奖典礼的又一个高潮，让我们一起见证 2022年 GPU-China 摄影师节第一名的诞生。在这个激动人心的时刻呢，将要由 GPU 主席 Manolis 先生和我一起为大家揭晓，有请 Manolis。
Yeah, here comes another exciting moment of tonight's award ceremony. Mr. Manolis and I will be announcing the first place of top 10 GPU China photographers 2022. So Manolis, please.
Yes. The first of the first, the winner of the first place of the top 10 GPU China photographers 2022 is Mr. I think, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Mr. Ma.
Ma.
Yaping.
Yaping.
Yes.
Yes.
获得那个2020年。
Congratulations to Mr. Ma Yaping.
Yes. 祝贺，就是获得 GPU 券呢。 摄影师节第一名的是马亚平先生，祝贺马亚平老师。接下来呢，我们一起来欣赏马亚平老师的精彩作品。Yeah,
congratulations to Mr. Ma, and we will take a look at some of his works.
Thank you, Manolis. 然后也祝贺马亚平老师。我想呢，马老师，我现在想问一下你，你能够拿下年度的 GPU 圈的十杰，这一殊荣，能否和大家分享一下您此刻的心情？
Yeah.
你稍等，你先。
So congratulations to Mr. Ma, and we would like to ask if Mr. Ma have anything to share on his winning of the first place. Of this top 10 GPU China photographers 2022.
由衷的感谢颁发给我 2022年 GPU China 国际摄影师节第一名的奖项，这是一项崇高的荣誉，为此我的心情可以用以下12个字来形容：激动不已， 感谢感恩感慨良多。我要感谢的比如讲我就是要感谢我们 GPU 的主席马诺利斯米查斯基主席是吧感谢尊敬的郭晨主席就是刚才都是给我颁奖啊我感谢的人还有很多要感谢我的多位老师感谢同我一起起早贪黑远行拍摄的摄友要感谢上图坊这个专为国际摄影牵线搭桥的品牌窗口要感谢今天在座的各位嘉宾领导老师和朋友们谢谢你们马亚平这厢有礼了啊
Yeah, so thank you very much for this great honor. I am overwhelmed and thrilled to accept this award. And I have a lot of people to thank. I have to thank Manolis and Ms. Guo Jin to give this award to me. And I have to thank many of my teachers who helped me all the way.And I have to thank the photo friends that I am on the tour with. I have to thank also Shangtuf for building this platform for international photography exchange and communication. And thank you for you all for being here. And thank you very much. Okay.
谢谢谢谢马亚平老师也非常感谢你一直以来对我们的信任和支持谢谢。
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Mao. Thank you for all your support.
那我想 Manolis 主席。
Yes, I would like to say something. I was thrilled and excited to attend today's award ceremony and witness the top 10 GPU-China photographers announced. I saw some really great photography works and a really strong and talented group of photographers. We will also announce this news on the GPU website and GPU magazine and publish their works on respectively so that GPU members around the world can come together to share this exciting moment and appreciate the excellent work of the top 10 GPU China photographers.Congratulations again to all the winners. Thank you again to GPU China and a special thanks to Mrs. Guo Jing for all their efforts. Thank you very much.
那刚刚主席也发表了一个讲话，就是说他也很荣幸能出席今天的颁奖典礼，看到GPU China 十姐的这个诞生的过程啊，他也感到非常的兴奋和激动，同时也看到了非常优秀的作品。也看到了一个非常优秀的一个摄影团队他会将这个消息发布在GPU 总部的网站然后也会在 GPU 杂志发布这个消息发表十姐的这个作品让全球的这个 GPU 会员都能一起分享这个令人兴奋的时刻然后欣赏GPU 十姐的优秀作品所以再次祝贺所有的这个获奖者也再次感谢 GPU China尤其郭晨女士所做出的这些努力谢谢
Thank you 谢谢 Manolis 主席的鼓励和肯定我们会继续努力的
Thank you Manolis for your encouragement and the support and we will continue to carry out the work of the GPU China here
You do a great work in China and continue to do this work. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I will do. I will try.
你们在中国做的非常棒，请继续努力。谢谢。
Thank you. 然后呢，在颁发下一个奖项之前呢，我们想请大家欣赏上图网会员 GPU 会员刘芳先生的钢琴演奏《Love Me》，让我们在他的悠扬而舒缓的音乐旋律中步入我们的综合奖颁奖环节。 谢谢刘芳老师的精彩演奏。下面呢，我们将要进入下一个环节。接下来我们将要颁发的是综合奖中的最佳创作奖和最具潜力奖。有请颁奖嘉宾 IPA 项目总监汉娜女士。
So thank you to Mr. Liu Feng for his wonderful performance. So our next award is the overall prize, the best creation award and most potential photographers of the year. So let's welcome our presenter, Ms. Hannah. Please make the announcement, please. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So it is my honor today to present the winners for Best Creation Award. And the winners are Xiang Bangjin, Wang Wenwei, and Li Zhongying.
那今天晚上很高兴能够参加这一次颁奖典礼，然后我们的这个最佳创作奖的获得者是向邦金、王文伟和李宗印三位老师。
谢谢。
And what about the most potential?
Yes. Okay. And the winners for the most potential photographer of the year are Shu Xi and Liu Ming.
然后在最具潜力奖的这个获得者分别是徐志老师和刘明老师。Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. I know it's difficult to you to pronounce a Chinese name, but you did a good job.
Thank you.
恭喜向邦金、王文伟、李宗印、徐志和刘明五位老师获奖。接下来呢，我们看一下，欣赏一下五位老师的优秀的作品。
Yeah, so now let's take a look at their work.
谢谢汉娜女士，也再次的感谢三位五位获奖摄影师。接下来呢，我们将要颁发的是最具创意奖、最具贡献奖、最佳人气奖、最具激情奖、最佳新人奖。有请颁奖嘉宾新加坡摄影协会主席吴金辉主席。
So now, next, we are going to announce five more overall awards. So let's welcome Mr. Wu King Hui to present these awards.
Okay, I'm very pleased to announce the awards for Most Creative Photographer of the Year. 最佳创意奖 goes to Liu Feng.
那最佳创意啊，最佳 the most creative photographer goes to Mr. Liu Feng.
最佳贡献奖安喜平.
Yeah, that's the contribution award goes to Mr. An Xiping.
最佳人气奖于林台.
Most popular photographers of the year goes to Mr. Yu Lingtai.
最佳激情奖洪高潮.
And most passionate photographer of the year goes to Mr. Hong Gao Chao.
最佳新人奖刘建平.
And best new artist award goes to Mr. Liu Jianping.
恭喜各位得奖者.
Congratulations to all winners.
谢谢卢主席，同时也祝贺获奖摄影师。接下来我们来欣赏他们的优秀作品。
Thank you, Mr. Wu, and congratulations to all the winners, and we are going to look at some of their works.
Yeah. 今晚呢，我们还将推出两个特别成果奖，他们呢都有着国际影赛全场大奖的获奖经历，他们在历年的参赛成绩呢也都比较突出，他们都有和国外摄影家的对话交流和国外举办展览的经历，他们的作品也是得到国内外的好评和肯定。 接下来呢，将由尚图坊总经理郭勇先生和GPU主席 Manolis 先生共同来揭晓这个奖项。
Tonight, we are also going to present two special contributions of the year awards. The winning the grand prize in many photo competitions, they have outstanding achievements in the past, and they are invited to dialogues and exchanges with the international photographers and holding exhibitions at home and abroad. So let's have Mr. Goyon and General and Manolis to announce the winners.
Winners are two, and their names are Li Huifeng and Yi Du.
Thank you. Yes.
Congratulations to both of them.
Thank you.
It's very nice to be the first in the first awards. Congratulations again.
我宣布2022年度特别成果奖获奖者李怀芬、易都，恭喜两位老师。是的，祝贺。
Yeah, again, congratulations to Mr. Idu and Li Huifeng. Thank you, Manolis, for announcing the these two awards. Thank you.
Thank you, too.
Thank you.
Congratulations to both.
非常棒的作品，也祝贺两位摄影师。谢谢，谢谢Manolis，也祝，也谢谢，两位老师的精彩作品。下面呢，我想李怀芬老师和一都老师，你们有没有什么想要和大家说的吗？这几年你们的成绩一直非常棒，也一直在积极的创作中。我想你们的所取得的成绩，是大家有目共睹的。那么今天你拿到这样的一个荣誉，你有。
你能跟大家说一些吗？好的，那我先说两句。就是首先就是感谢上图坊吧，感谢各城老师，没想到能拿到一个年度特别奖。
So first of all, I would like to thank Mr. Guichen and thanks Shangtuf for giving me this special contribution of the awards.
非常感谢，我就说这些了，因为我摄影经历比较短，从2011年开始，然后就是2013年吧参加国际比赛，然后都是通过上图坊这个平台，知道了。 就是开阔了眼界吧，应该知道了这么多的国际摄影比赛，然后也是这样通过上图坊带你给我投稿吧，一步一步走过来的，非常谢谢上图坊，再次感谢郭成老师。Yeah,
I started participate photography in 2011 and I started the participate in photo competitions in 2 years later, and it is through Shangtuf that I get to know all those photo competitions, and I participated in many of them, and it actually broadened my horizon. So thank you, Shangtuf, for helping me all the way. Thank you.
谢谢，也谢谢李怀芬老师这么多年的支持。一都老师，您有什么想要对大家说的吗？
What about Ms. Yidu? Would you like to say something to our viewers?
又见面了，周老师。是。非常感谢啊，特别感谢那个 GPU 这些年确实在我们的创作上面，其实还是让我们开了很多的眼界啊，就通过上头坊，通过郭老师把我们带到全球的各个赛事上面。 然后同时也把国外的优秀的摄影师带到国内来跟我们进行网络的这种交流，其实还是让我们成长了非常的多。我还记得我是2002年的时候在江苏学美术馆的一个个展，郭老师也联系了 GPU 的主席给我写了一封贺信，然后一直没有谋面，今天在视频里看到我们主席，特别亲切，非常感谢我。 然后我觉得也很荣幸，也很幸运自己进入了摄影这个领域。确实，我觉得摄影它是一个没有国界的一个艺术领域，可能很多艺术领域它都会有国界，比如说音乐呀、绘画呀，它还是都有每个国家都有每个国家的各自的风格和语言。但是我发现摄影确实它可以打破这个领域，大家看到摄影作品就会很容易的能明白。 对方的思想，对方的创意都很容易能明白，所以我觉得就是，上图坊是做了一件，最起码对我们中国摄影，民间摄影，散落的这么多好的摄影师，做了一个非常大的一个贡献，就是把我们带到跟全球的优秀的摄影师在一起交流。然后今天我也没有想到，我还拿到一个这么好的一个。 这么大的一个奖项，郭老师也没有提前告知我，只告诉我，我来参加，我还不知道我居然是在最后拿到一个这么高的奖项，所以我觉得非常的感动，然后呢也很感谢，在座的这么GPU 的这些主席，这些优秀的摄影师，对我们中国大陆的摄影师的关注，非常感谢大家，最后感谢上图坊，谢谢郭老师。
Okay, so I have to say thank you to GPU and say thank you to Shangtuf. I think that Shangtuf really has helped many of the Chinese photographers to let them know about all the competitions that are going on in and out of China. And they also bring the works of international photographers to China. So we can learn a lot from each other, I think. And through, you know, the participating in the photo competitions, I have grown a lot. And I had an exhibition I received a letter from the GPU president, and today I saw him here at the meeting. I feel so close to him, to him. And I think I was lucky to have choose photography as my career, because I believe that photography is a language that speaks across all borders. It's not like music or paintings. I think photography is unique. The people can understand the photography, you know, from the images, from the what the photographer has captured in the frame. The viewers can understand whatever in there. So in a nutshell, I have to thank Shangtuf for bringing, you know, the award to us. And in the end, I have to thank you, Shangtuf, for giving me this big award. And it's been a surprise. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you, Mr. Yidu, for all the support all these years, for all these years. Mm-hmm.
那今天晚上的奖项呢已经全部都颁发完毕，然后我想呢，今晚最激动的呢，莫过于是获得各个奖项的摄影师了。下面呢，获奖摄影师代表徐志老师将要为大家演奏一曲小提琴独奏《托腮丽小夜曲》，用音乐来表达他此刻获奖的心情，千言万语凝结在旋律中，请欣赏。
Yeah, so congratulations to all the winning photographers as we have finished announcing all the awards. So next up, on behalf of all the winners, Mr. Xu Zhi, one of the winning photographers, will play a violin solo piece called Serenade Opus 6. So please enjoy.
谢谢徐志老师的精彩演绎。我们在刚才的背景里也看到了您的作品，祝贺您过去的一年创作丰收，并取得如此好成绩，也预祝您2023年更上一层楼。
Yeah, thanks to Mr. Shiji for his performance. We also see that in the background, a lot of Mr. Shi's work. Congratulations to all the achievements from the past year, and I wish all the best, best ones yet to come in
2023
for Mr. Shiji. So next, I have a few good news to share with all of you.
第一个好消息呢，是我们今晚所有的获奖摄影师的作品目前正在土耳其菲尔普展览中心希尔萨纳特萨拉伊画廊展出。接下来呢，我们看一下从土耳其发来的画廊负责人里哈比里尔先生从展览现场发来的视频和问候。
Yeah, the first one is that all the winning photographers' work are on display at the FIAP Exhibition Center in Turkey. And here I am sharing with you a video clip by Mr. Riha, director of the gallery in Turkey.
Hello, dear friends. I am Riha Biller, the director of Silesan Sarayı and FIAP Exhibition Center in Konya. Today, we are opening the awarded photographs exhibition of Shangtuf Photo Club members in our gallery. I must say that it is a great pleasure for us to collaborate with one of the biggest photo club in the world. Our members were very impressed and inspired by the photos of our Chinese friends. I want to thank to Mrs. Goh Kim Hui for her great effort for this exhibition. Also, I want to thank to all members of Shangtuf Photo Club.
谢谢来自土耳其的展览的一个好消息，也恭喜今晚所有的获奖摄影师在土耳其展览圆满成功。第二个好消息呢，是我们今晚获奖摄影师的作品呢，正在塞浦路斯菲尔普画廊的线上展厅展出。接下来。 我给大家看一下来自塞浦路斯发来的一个消息。
And the second good news is that the winning photos are exhibiting at the online gallery of Cyprus FIAP Center. And here I would like to share a letter from the organizer.
Uh, 请看 CEP 律师摄影学会名誉主席兼 FILP 媒体关系吴主任，也是本次的线上展厅的负责人尼克斯帕兰尼基斯发来了贺信。因为此刻的他呢正在前往希腊雅典参加一个重要的活动，所以不能亲临我们的颁奖典礼现场。
So here is a letter from Mr. Nichols, Honorary President of Cyprus Photographic Society, former Director of PM Media Relations Service. He was unable to attend our ceremony as he is on his way to attend an event in Athens. So he sent his letters to congratulations to all the winners.
尼克斯先生呢在贺信上送来了来自塞浦路斯的问候，并祝贺所有获奖摄影师获得诸多重要奖项，祝愿他们在未来的创作中能够更上一层楼。同时呢，他还对正在塞浦路斯 FILP 线上展厅展出的24名上图坊优秀摄影师展览表示赞赏，对上图坊和 GPU-China 会员的优秀作品在他们的线上展厅展出表示自豪。
Nichols sent his greetings to us from Cyprus, and he extended his congratulations to all the winning photographers and wished them all to gradually climb up the photography ladder of success in the future. In the meantime, he speaks highly of the Shangtuf members' exhibition on the online gallery.
好，再次的感谢尼克斯先生。第三个好消息呢，是今晚的部分获奖者被塞尔维亚数码摄影世界 DPW 主席 Djordje Vukicevic 先生邀请担任由 DPW 组织举办的国际赛事评委，有请 Djordje 先生颁发评委评书。
So the third good news is that some of our winners were invited to by jury panel to the jury panel of photo competitions organized by DPW. So let's have Mr. Djordje present the certificates to them.
Okay, first of all, I want to thank you to Ms. Guji for excellent cooperation between Shangtuf Image and Art Club and Digital Photo World from Novi Sad, Serbia. From last 10 years, many photographers from Shangtuf are awarded many time on exhibition in organization of Digital Photo World, and also many Shangtuf members are served as jury members of photo competition organized by Digital Photo World. I will show you now a certificate for this year judges on competition organized by us.
那首先要感谢上图坊跟一直以来跟我们这个机构多年来的这个合作。我们也注意到上图坊在过去的十年里给很多中国获奖的作品送到这个各个国家举行的展览中，然后也谢谢上图坊这么多年来的一直的对 DPW 的这个支持和鼓励，然后接下去我会给大家分享一下，就是这几次在我们的这个大赛中也是邀请的这几位评委啊。
This is certificates for judge of exhibition Digital Photo World 4 Country Circuit 2023. Judge is Mr. Li Jianping.
好，那这一位的话是李建平先生，他受邀参加我们2023年的这个DPW 四国的这个展览的这个四国展览。
Mr. Ma Xiaoping，
四国展览的这个，然后这位是莫小平。
And third judge from Shangtuf Club is Mr. Zhang Ji。
还有张杰老师。
Also, next exhibition with Shangtuf members in judges will be MPS PLS Circuit 2023, Mr. Yu Ningtai.
那接下来九月份也有一个赛事，就是由那个摄影师于宁台老师来参加评审的。
Mr. Yang Zisho.
还有同一个赛事的评委，蒋志忠老师。
And Mr. Liu Fang.
还有刘芳老师，三位老师参加九月份的老师的评审。 OK.
Once again, I'm sorry for bad pronouncing names. It's difficult to us.
Okay, 那再次感到抱歉，可能给大家的这个名字发音不太准确，非常抱歉。
No, you speak that well.
Once again, thanks to Ms. Wu Ji. I'm enjoying your company today.
谢谢郭晨女士，今天非常幸福参加这次的颁奖典礼的活动。也谢谢非常的感谢Djordje先生给了我们这样的一个大惊喜，这真的是大奖之外的意外之喜了，恭喜获此殊荣的六位摄影师，我想呢此刻他们的心情也一定很激动了。Yeah,
thank you George for the biggest prize and congratulations to the photographers. I'm sure they are all excited to receive the certificate. Yeah.
It's my honor.
所以下面呢，我们想现场的采访一下他们中的一位。我想问一下刘芳老师，晚上呢这个惊喜你是不是还是有点意外？此刻呢，你有什么想说的吗？
So let's ask one of them, Mr. Liu Fang. Were you surprised by this certificate? Or would you like to share some of your thought at this moment?
非常感谢上图坊，非常感谢郭老师，还有 George 先生，能给我这么一个殊荣啊，让我和这个全世界的优秀的摄影师们去在一块学习。这个其实摄影啊，包括钢琴也是，我之前弹的那个钢琴。 我觉得都算是小学生吧，还是在努力的过程当中，所以还是非常感谢大家在座的各位啊，我会更加的努力啊，我会表现得越来越好，谢谢大家。Thank
you, George, for this certificate, for this opportunity to be in the jury. And thank you, Shangtuf and Mr. Guo Chen, for this great opportunity. I think I am still on the learning process of both in terms of photography and piano. And I think I will try to work more on this two medium and hopefully I could achieve more in the future. Thank you.
谢谢刘芳老师。 其实呢，刘芳老师，我在这里呢也想再简单的介绍一下他。他呢，在他的作品呢是充满创意，也是今年呢他是拿的是最具创意奖。他呢将中国的文化元素呢融入到他的商业人生的创作，迄今呢已经围绕中国的非遗文化、24节气以及中国的饮食、文字等诸多文化，他做了多个系列的作品，也引发了业内的诸多关注。 所以呢，我是对刘芳老师一直长期这样孜孜不倦的以中国弘扬以作品来弘扬中国的传统文化，我一直是非常的敬佩他。Yeah,
I have to say thank you to Mr. Liu Fang for his for all his support. Mr. Liu Fang actually was born to a musician family, and he had worked in photography for a few years, and his work is full of creativity, and he incorporates a Chinese cultural element into commercial portraits, and has so far created several photo series featuring intangible cultural heritage in China, such as 24 solo terms, Chinese food, and Chinese calligraphy. Which have also generated a lot of attention in the photo community. So I have always supported Mr. Liu Fang for his wonderful creations.
好，谢谢刘芳老师，也再次的恭喜各位，也再次的感谢 Djordje 先生的信任和肯定。
Yeah, thank you again, to Mr. Liu Fang, and thank you, Mr. Djordje for inviting them to the jury. And
对，刘芳老师还曾经在 GPU 的那个就是线上做了一个专门的一个讲座。
Yeah, Mr. Liu Fang also did a GPU webinar, I think in 2021.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm. 至此呢，我们今天晚上的颁奖典礼的所有的环节都已经圆满完成了。在即将结束今晚活动之前呢，我想请大家欣赏歌曲《台州幸福的地方》。这首歌反映的是我的家乡台州。由本土摄影家、音乐家陈江先生作曲，由台州市原创歌曲金奖获得者陶梦演唱。
Yeah, so up to now, all the awards has announced and all awards ceremony has come to an end. So before we conclude, I would like to share one more performance by a Taizhou photographer, artist. The song is called Taizhou, the City of Happiness, featuring my from Taizhou. It is composed by local.
Oh,
谢谢陈江老师带来的优美歌曲，我希望用这首歌曲呢带着大家领略我的家乡台州的独有风光和风土人情，也欢迎大家有机会到台州来创作采风。
Yeah, so thank you to,、thanks to Mr. 陈江 for this beautiful song. I hope this song brings you all to my beloved hometown, 台州, and we welcome you to visit Taizhou and create great works here in Taizhou.
衷心感谢各位会员、各位影友这么多年对上图坊一直以来的信任和支持。今后上图坊还将和您一起砥砺前行，一如既往培养出更多的优秀摄影师，并努力搭建好通往国际摄影的平台，让更多中国摄影师的作品走出国门，走向世界。
We sincerely thank to all our members and friends for all their support and trust all the years. In the future, we will continue to work with you to cultivate more excellent photographers and strive to build a good platform for photography communication around the world.
最后呢，再次的感谢直播间的各位国际嘉宾、各位获奖会员，也谢谢屏幕前参与我们直播的各位上图坊会员、GPU-China会员及其他的中国摄影师，同时也感谢提供精彩节目的李玉山、尤翔、刘芳、徐志和陈江老师，谢谢我身边的翻译 Jenny。他的辛苦工作确保了今晚的颁奖典礼得以顺利进行，还要谢谢上图坊的其他工作人员，谢谢你们的辛勤付出。
In the end, I would like to thank once again to all the special guests joining us from various countries, all the award-winning members as well as the members of Shangtuf, GPU China, and our dearest viewers and GPU members.Thanks to Mr. Li Yushan, Yu Xiang, Liu Fang, Xu Zhi, and Chen Jiang for their excellent performance. I have also to thank our interpreter, Jenny, and the rest of Shangtuf staff for their hard work.
今晚的颁奖典礼到此结束，再见。
So, this is the end of the tonight's awards.Ceremony. Thank you. Bye for now.
Thank you.
Luching, thank you very much, and I hope to meet you soon after 3 years.
Yeah, I hope so. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations. Congratulations for this amazing ceremony. A very big bravo to Miss Luching.For her continuous effort in photography. All the best for the future projects you have. Congratulations.
谢谢郭晨女士，谢谢上方组织这么棒的这个颁奖典礼，然后希望未来也能你们的一切都能够顺利，你们项目就摄影项目都能够顺利进行。谢谢。
Thank you.
Hi.
谢谢各位，谢谢。谢谢。
Bye bye.